Hello everyone, my name is Isa Lee. I'm Ward 8 City Councillor candidate. 大家好，我系李思韵。 是曼庚市第八区的市议员候选人。大家好，我是李思远，第八区的外检市第八区市议员候选人。First of all, what do you think about Markham? When Markham comes to your mind, I can think of families, education, as we're gonna have a York University here in Markham, and safe neighborhood, and traffic gridlock. So, why should we need a casino here? A casino is actually against all the points that I just mentioned. We're gonna have worse traffic congestion. It's not good for families, not good for our education atmosphere, and most importantly, harming family relations. Please, think twice, think third time. What do you want to see in our Markham? We all want our Markham to be prosperous, to be a vibrant city, and fast developing. So please join me, and join everybody standing on the stage here to say no to Markham. 希望让我用中文讲多次。大家想见到的是一个怎样的曼庚市？ 曼庚市是一个以家庭为中心，亦都是一个对经济、对教育是有利，大家亦都是会很uphold的一个很好的一个城市。如果是基于这几个理由的话，为什么我们重要希望有一个赌场或者有一个所谓的赌场配套的设施在曼庚，在曼庚市这个地方呢？希望大家也可以支持我们台上的各位候选人刚刚所说的所有的那些意见。 就是坚决反对有一个 casino 组成的那个 facility 在 Markham。谢谢，thank you。